Hi, I'm Santosh Nair.
Hi, I'm Umesh Rathod.
And we are the directors of the Dollhouse.
Hey, my name is Vasishta Sharma. I was the BTS camera guy for this project. Due to the pandemic, we were short on crew, so had to manage as a crew member and as an BTS guy.
During this pandemic times, we had to follow a series of government guidelines. So we had to work with a very limited number of crews and talents.
So we decided to go with the script as it was a low production film.
We then proceeded to create the storyboard and shortlist for the set.
Also, we readied the props for the shoot. We wanted to create the last scene as a spooky environment, and so we had to go for a green and red tone.
Also, as we didn't have a smoke machine, we used incense sticks to create the smoky environment. We had to make a makeshift boom pole using an old broken tripod leg. We attached our Rode video mic to it and added our Zoom H1 to it.
Also, we used the same setup for generating foliage. Finally, we edited and color corrected the output using DaVinci Resolve.
Overall, it was a wonderful experience shooting this project.